day two here at the Iveson Ranch, and I have managed to cook an apple, peach cobbler, peach tarts, two peach pies, and a peach creme brulee, and tomorrow, apricot cookies. In all, I'm keeping myself pretty busy out here and absolutely loving the view.